Good morning. We are here, Clarity Fitness, ready to get this bodyweight boot camp going. 6 o'clock. Let's get it. So, of course, you need your water, your towel, possibly a mat in case we do little things on the floor that you need to have a little cushion for. And, of course, have your music playing in the background. If you're used to doing this class, you already know. You can ignore what I'm saying and just follow what I'm doing and let your music lead the way. First things first, let's go ahead and get the stretching going. As you can hear a little echo in here, we're gonna ignore it today. So here we go, we're gonna start from our head down to our feet. And we're gonna just start rotating our neck. You know, some people may have just woke up. So let's do a slow. Okay. I was making sure I silenced my phone from my watch. So we have no distractions on this line. Go the opposite direction. Shoulders. We'll take them back. Okay. We're just gonna do a little step to the side, get the legs moving. Now we're gonna slowly bring our knees up. So we're gonna start doing this. Side to side, high knees. Here we go. Just going right back down. And thank you guys for being patient with me last week. I unfortunately did hurt my back lifting weights at the gym one day. And we're going into week 3, but it's like 90% better. It's only little restrictions that I have, but we're getting back great. So I was ready to come in and teach class today. All right, we're gonna now stretch across the body. We're gonna go up, up, right? about to go ahead and get started into the workout. So, of course, it's going to be, it's a full body workout, just using no weights. So, with this one, we're going to go ahead and start with doing our arms, and then we're going to work into our legs, glutes, core. Y'all know what it is. So, here we go. First thing we're going to do, we're going to do bear crawls. And this is going to be more so full body, but also I want you guys to work on your arms. So, here we go. I'm going to demonstrate going forward and sideways. So what we're going to do, and we're not going to go far, so if you don't have a big space, that's okay. So we're literally just going to go forward, one, two, three, go back, one, two, three. And it's the opposite arm, opposite leg. So when my right leg moves, my left arm is moving up. One, two, three, stop, one, two, three. From the side, how would that look? Here we go. I'm up. Here we go. One, two, three. Backwards. One, two, three. Okay. So there we go. We're gonna get that started. So, that was a little more difficult to count, but we are going to do forward and backwards one. And our number for that is probably still going to be 12. Want to see how we do with that? So, here we go. Forward. Ready? And let's begin. Back. That's one, back, that's two, back, three, four, five. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, last one, guys. 12. How you feeling? So, I'm gonna start setting this out. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Get water if you need it. All right, then we're gonna move into our next arm, which you guys are more familiar with. This would be shoulder taps. And we have right, left, one. Lucky number, 12. So that's how many reps we're doing. All right. All right, we're ready, we're back on. Ready, let's begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna do two sets of everything. So we're gonna start off, first round is gonna be 12, second round is gonna be 10. So, we got one more round of what we just did, right? So you're getting 30 seconds off, and then we're going right back into the first one, which was the bear crawls. But now for the 12, we're doing 10. And then the same thing with the shoulder taps, it's instead of 12, we're going to 10. So let's get ready. Arms feeling good. And I think I'm going to do it this way so you guys can see what I'm doing. All right, ready to begin? Here we go. And ready? Let's go. Back. That's one. Two. Good job. All right. Hair in my way. All right. Now we're going to our shoulder taps, and then we're going to get our break. So let's go right into it. Make sure you are breathing. Here we go. 10 is our number. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. 30 seconds off. So we're going to be 30 seconds off, and then we're going to go ahead and move into the legs, okay? Breathe. Biggest thing is controlling your breathing. Of course, getting water when your body's asking for it, and of course, going at your pace. We're gonna slow it down just a smidge with the first leg exercise, which is going to be our curtsies. So we're going straight back, and this of course is going to be all slow. So here we go. We're gonna wrap around, step back, bend down, come back to our starting position, wrap around. And down. Right, left is one. First round, we're doing 12. And if we are ready, let's begin. Here we go. There we go. Nice and steady. And you want to bring that leg back first, then plie down, bend that knee. Job, that's three. Make sure you're breathing on this exercise. We slowed it down from doing like the full body arms and stuff to now controlling our breathing. We are halfway. we have that. Now, let's go on to our second one. So now what we're gonna do, and I'm gonna actually turn to the side for this one. We're gonna start to the side. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna go down. So squat, back up, turn, back down. Of course, if you cannot jump, that's okay. Turn with it. Okay, and just make sure when you turn, you want back to heels on the floor, so you're grounded, and then squat. Okay? Or if you like the first way, jump up. All the differences, that will get you, probably raise your heart rate just a smidge more. You're doing the same thing, same movement, same engagement. So here we go. We're gonna do first round is 12. So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So here we go, ready, begin. Down, stand up, turn. Plant those feet. Live in an apartment, you may want to do Wi-Fi. Well, I should say you live on like second or third floor or something. This is 10, 2 more. Good job. 30 seconds off. So now we're gonna go into our curtsy lunges. This one's gonna be our 10, and then we're gonna do 10 on the 1-8 jump squats. Sorry if I sound out of breath, but I have to control my breathing as well. All right, we're almost there, so here we go. We're going back to our curtsies. So, here we go. Ready? Let's begin. That's 1. That's 2. Eight. 10. Oh, we're done. So now we're going into our 180 jump squats. This time we're actually going to modify. So I'm going to do 10 modified. More. That was a good one, guys. So we're back into our 30 seconds. Taking a quick little break. Here we go. And then we're gonna go ahead and get into our glutes. Get some water, pat yourself off a little bit. Gonna take these quick 30 seconds. Time to work some glutes. So, hope everybody's feeling good. All right. Okay, so now we're gonna go into our glutes. And if you need a mat, it's the perfect time to go ahead and grab that mat. So while you're grabbing it and so forth, I'm gonna go ahead and kind of get situated. So here we go. I'm trying to see the best way. So you guys can see my feet behind me. We're gonna do a up and then cross over, back up, back down. Up, over, back up, down. So leg is straight. Okay, so again, our lucky number is 12. We're gonna do 12 on each leg. So here we go. Ready and begin. That's 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. We're going to go ahead and switch over to the other leg. This is the 12. Ready and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. Now we're going to go into our second glute exercise, which is actually going to be like the fire hydrant if you've heard that before. So leg is going to be bent. You're going straight out to the side. So here we go. We have 12. Ready. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Switch into the other leg. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. 30 seconds off. Breathe, then we're right back on, moving to our 10s. Breathing definitely helps. Bring it all in. We got about 10 more seconds. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Nine and 10. Good job. And I'm just going to flip so my dominant leg will be in front. And here we go. Three, two, one. Begin. We move up a little bit. One, two, nine, and 10. Great job. Now we're going to go into our fire hydrant. All right, yep. Three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Switch legs and begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. 30 seconds off. Now, guys, we're moving into our core. So, you may want to keep your mat down. And we'll be on our backs to begin. Giving you the breather first. We have about another 12 seconds. Hope everybody's feeling good. Early morning workout, get it out of the way. Continue with the rest of the day, right? All right, so here we go.
Hopefully you guys can see me. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do bicycles. Laying on my head. So for bicycles, we're going straight here. And you can keep your feet up for bicycles. Or for a little bit more modified way, just pick it up, put it down, pick it up, put it down. Okay, right, left is going to be one. First round, we'll go ahead and get that 12 out the way. And let's begin. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Good job.
Now, we're going to go into a standard crunch. So this one does not need for you to come all the way up. So this one, we're actually going to do more of a, it's a more up-to-date crunch. So we're not just going to come here and do this. What we're going to do is we're going to move our lower half. So you're going to crisscross applesauce. And then you're going to come and you're just going to do a small crunch up while you bring your legs to you. Okay? So here we go. We have 12. Ready. And begin. Two,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. Now we're going back. Now we're going back into our 10s. So we're doing the first one, which was bicycles, but now we're doing 10, and then we're gonna go back into our crunch and do 10. Here we go. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Going into our crunch, we have 10. Ready? And begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Great job, guys. 30 seconds off. You thought we were finished? No. Okay. So now we're going to, last thing I promise, this is like the last circuit of exercises. We're going to go ahead and go into a full body. So we're just going to finish strong. So in the beginning, you kind of did full body, but it was more focused on arms. Because we don't have weights, I can't have you just sitting here or here because there's no real resistance. Because again, we're using our body weight. So that's the reason why we had to push against gravity, so to speak, and do the bed crawls and shoulder taps to kind of use our own body as our resistance and weight. So we worked arms, then we went to legs, then we went to glutes, we went to core. So why not finish it with a full body all at once, the end, right? Engage the full body right before we leave off on this beautiful day for you to go ahead and start the rest of your day. So here we go. Last thing, I promise. So here we go. We're gonna go ahead and go into, and I'm gonna give you the modified version too because I don't want to sound like it's a lot. We're gonna go into a jumping jack, so we're just coming here. You're gonna come back to here. We're gonna do a rotating right, left, so you're gonna jump out. So some people may call it scissor kicks. Come here, so it's a jump out lunge, coming back here, squat. Okay, and again, jumping jack, come back here, lunge, lunge, squat. You love it, right? I know, okay, great, thank you. So, we only are gonna do, we're gonna do 2 rounds of 10. Because I know that one's a little more intricate. Because that one's a little more intricate, we're gonna go ahead and just knock out both rounds of 10. Slow and steady. We'll pick up the pace later. Right now, we just want to make sure we get the form, the technique, no injuries, okay? So, modified version of that. And just step forward if you need to. And go as low as you can, right? So, just reduce the jumping you're doing. So, and that's just need for anything with knees and so forth. So, you just want to step. Step in the name of love, right? Okay. So jumping jack over here. And you're just kind of bend forward as far as you can. Get back to your starting. Spread them out. And then go as far as you can in your squat. And that's going to be our modified. Let's go ahead and knock out round one. Let's see how we do. So here we go. And begin. Here we go. Jumping jack. One, two, that's three, four,
snoring. Done. Good job. Take 30 seconds off for that one. That was great. We have one more round, though, guys. One more. All right. Slow our breathing down. Feeling good. All right, guys. One more round. You guys are doing great, though. So here we go. All right. Wait till you get 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. It up for yourselves. We made it through that one. That one was a little more challenging. Good. We worked from jumping jack to jumping lunges or modified, and then you finish off with that squat. Make sure you're controlling that breathing. That one was good, right? So make sure you're breathing, breathing. So bring that back down. We're gonna go ahead and get into our stretches. So, guys, please go get water. Pat yourselves down. And please give yourselves a round of applause for that one. That was a good one. We took very minimal breaks. It wasn't as high intensity as a HIIT would be, the high intensity interval training, but this one was pretty close. So if you have never done a HIIT class, you could always, that would be your next step up from this one. HIIT classes sometimes involve weights, but usually it doesn't. Usually it's in a circuit form where you kind of go from one thing to the next and do a full body. So if you have never tried a HIIT class and you think it was going to be too high intense and you just did this class, go ahead and give that thing a shot. So we're going to do those. We're going to go ahead and bring it down to a good old stretch. We're just trying to get the body. Come back down. So I'm just gonna rock right to left as I move my shoulders. Make sure you're breathing during this process. Now I'm moving forward. Push out as far as you can back, then push it forward. We're gonna stretch it over. Down. job, guys. Everyone, you just like a little kick. So you sleep on the floor. Switch legs. Bring our legs a shoulder width apart, and we're just gonna rotate our hips. Take it the other way. So we're going left to right, right to left. So good job, guys. Good job, good job. Continue to stretch. As you guys may know or can tell, I am at Clarity Fitness. We are going to be opening up soon. So if you just did my class and now you're ready to get on the treadmill or do some cardio or do some weightlifting, guess where I'm at? The gym. Come see me. We are about to open. So go ahead, come on down. But we are open until 7 p.m. So we're 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Come see us. We are here, ready to see you guys. Let's rock and roll, man. We know we've been held back a little bit, but COVID's still here, but we're still here, and we're open. So come see us. Give us a call if you need to, any questions or concerns. If you'd like to see anything in my next class, feel free to comment below. Let me know, and I'll go ahead and get it popping. Until then, guys, stay blessed, and I will see you guys next go around. Good job today.